Watermelon soup.
Yeah, I don't know. Cold soup in the culinary world always seems like a good idea, but it never really sells. People don't really finish it, and, you know, it's not that great. Maybe gazpacho would be the exception. But a chilled watermelon soup can be very refreshing. All you need to do is add some ice and a splash of vodka. You know, strange enough, Katherine finished this one off in like 6 minutes and didn't even offer to share.
That's good soup.